Right. The wheelie things. Also, there's going to be a boss fight after this. Yes, of course there will be. However, you can do all this now. Give me air hike. Yes. I was going to get speed, but air hike first. Oh, look, things I'll never buy. Exit. Start. Now, in my mind, as I was taking a short break from the game, you know, just to chill for a bit, in my mind, I was contemplating whether or not I want to, you know, grind the fuck out of this. I know how to use the gyro blades. But first, I'll break everything here. Oh. Oh, sweet, sweet mobility. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Air hike feels good. Yeah. Awesome. Now, activate this. And you can move it slowly by doing this. You gotta hit it once first. And then hit it. Or you can just build this up. Go. Gotta go fast. Oops. And you open doors with this. It's unfortunate that I don't have all the proud souls I need to get all this stuff. Maybe if I could buy them. Ha, topical because of microtransactions. Microtransactions has existed in this game. I don't know why they're making such a big deal out of this. Hey, you. Orbs, I need them all. You go there. Whack him, whack him, whack him. Like, I never got why Devil May Cry had that weird letterboxing thing happening. There you go. Move it ever so slightly, just to break shit. Damn! The Amina Mercury is in harmony with that blue coffin. Coffin must be summoning a gyro blade. No shit! I wanna go back up there first. I think this might be a Dante only thing where you air hike plus the plus fly to get up there. Same for this. So turn this on. And move this down slowly. Now what you want to do is use him to break all the chairs. So satisfying. Breaking that doesn't do anything first, cause you gotta go fight a boss. He's like, hey, break that. Sure, What does it do? There is no hope of controlling it. Ah, yes. The four gyro blades. Only what? So you gotta gyro blade that. But first. You go through here. Oh, not this one. Sorry. Sorry, torture chamber, not you. Oh, I kind of wish I bought speed now. Just a little bit of a shy bought speed. You can't touch these two. Because these two are already fixed in place, I think. Or can you? You can. Huh. Well, color me shocked. Okay, let's free that one first. Wait a minute. Oh. Oof. I knew it. Damn it. Come on, really? Here, have this. God damn. God damn. All right. Get you in position. One at a time. God damn. Damn it. All right, let's get all these orbs. And we'll push these in place. There you go. One. Set, get there. Cool. That's two. Well, three. Three. Oh. Now, we go through here first. It's the only way to get to the other side. In you go. Ow. I taunted too hard. Yeah. Fuck your cutlery. Go through here. And I use this. It's a shield. Against the big old dragon breath. See? It unlocks a secret mission. Tempting. I'll do those on my own free time because I'm not sure if I can even complete them. Not very confident in these. Now, you're here. Now, which one wants to play? What'd you say? Haha, what a fucking dickhead. That was cool. I need to get the timing for... It's very... Well, it's not super tight. It's there. And the fact that you can just use them all that quickly. Okay. And open up. First of all, before I start up the gyro blade... a thing here. You look at the map, you can tell there's a thing here. Huh. Interesting. Maybe that's after, and I'm just remembering it all wrong. I love the combat so much that I would stray away. Strength so far. Smoking sick style. See, that's what everybody wants. Just to be cool in the game. Just play a game, feel good, be cool. And yet, like, few games give you that. I don't know that. I don't know what I'm looking for. Satisfaction? You can be cool, and be a guy that controls light not very well. You know, watching all that gameplay trailer of Devil May Cry 5, right? Just makes me realize this game is old. This game is 10 years old. tell you one thing though, it certainly doesn't look 10 years old. I think it's up there with Metal Gear 4 as to how good a game can look when pushing the PS3. Because good god, that PS3 was pushed hard. Alright. Here we go. Didn't even break a sweat. Oh, here comes this fuck. You're clipping into each other. That's not great. Now about these ladies.
This blizzard must be these demons.
Is this incest when you touch yourself? I love the review. I love the reveal when you see the true form. Hey!
So this is what you really look like.
Yes, that's what you look. The scattered night of
fire. Come with some slack. Just not be on toes.
Oh. This
is quickly. He's scarred me for life.
Woo. All right, boy, let's do it. Air high. An air hike. Hey, buddy boy. And air hike. Oh. He just vanishes. Hey, get out of here. Hey, you're backing off? Ooh. Oh, sure you can. Gonna roar, buddy. Turns into a fucking Cheshire Cat. Get out of here. Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, he's gonna chomp. Ow, ow. Holy shit, that's a lot of red health I have. I don't know how I got behind him. Oh, sure, you can. He's dying. And there we go. You're done. Ooh. I'm so sorry. Yeah.
You think you've beaten me? Never. You beat me.
That's exactly what I think.
My brothers will come back.
Beyblade.
Come on, it's just nasty. Wait, did he say brothers?
Well, that's not good, is it?
Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things.
Get shut down.
We're closed.
Yeah. Rusalka corpse. Part of the dangling feelers. Used by the demon Bael. Cool, new power. Just new power. And more orbs. Not enough to buy what I need though, but yeah, we'll take it. Where the fuck's that door? There it is. Sick. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, come on. I will take it.